land and water, dunes and dikes, sand and flood, tides, the movements of nature, the movements of wind and the earth. Those are the ingredients of the work of landscape architect and artist Bruno Dudens. He's made some wonderful, impressive works, often huge works, with huge machines moving around tremendous amounts of sand to make us feel and understand how those natural processes impact our landscape. Every year, Bruno organizes a gathering to tell us about his projects of the last year. And I'm going to go inside here in the Ketelhuis, the movie theater at the Westergas Works, and hear about what he's up to.
De open structuurkwelder, geïnspireerd op het schilderij Pier en Oceaan van Mondriaan, brengt techniek, verbeelding en natuur samen.
What I notice in the beautiful films that you and Andres Hammelberg make about dynamic coastal management is how much heavy machinery is involved in Dutch nature.
Yeah, yeah. Actually, we have to do it with machines, because the bigger part of making dikes, making dunes, that's all by big machines. In the old days, they did it by hand. I mean, the afsluitdijk is made by a lot of effort, just by manpower. And it's amazing to see. I mean, in the 1200, all these dikes are just man-made.
There's a new project coming up in the Netherlands. The afsluitdijk, the enclosure dike, is being renewed, and they're building an experience center. You'll have a project at the Experience Center. What can we experience at the enclosure dike?
Yeah, actually it's nice. There's a fish migration river coming there in the next years. And part of that...
Fish migration? Where are they migrating to and from?
From the Waddenzee to the rivers. And they asked me if I could make it visible to the audience, because fishes are under the water and the bigger ecosystem is so big you can't see. So you need other ways of explaining this. And so I made tijdkijkers in Dutch, and they express the essence of the landscape in 1 minute. So you look to the east and then you see the whole development of Friesland in 1 minute. From 1000 years. The same to the south, when there was still no afsluitdijk in the beginning.